In this short video, we want to see how to take a column of account numbers that are actual numbers in Power Query and add a prefix to each one and convert it to text. Now, these account numbers came in as numbers, but we really need 00 dash before every single number. So I select the column, transform over to text column, format, add prefix. Then we simply type 00 dash, click OK, and there we've converted account numbers as numbers to account numbers as text with a prefix. All right, we'll see you next video.